Okay, let's go get those wheels. I like this place, you know?
Where?
San Fierro, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona. But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been the brains of the family. She should get out together or make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. But some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rank.
You a maniac, S.A.?
Hey, DJ, is this walkie-talkie working?
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, DJ, see if you can keep up with Caesar D'Asano. Beat the tram up the hill. Beat the chocolate cake. This tram driver must be shitting himself, Holmes. Hello, cop. What took you, eh? Watch this! Nitro! Follow me down the hill, Holmes.
Okay, Caesar. That's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, DJ. Hey, I know a quick route. Holy shit! Fuck, Holmes, did you see that?
Can we think about getting back before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
Sure thing, Holmes. Back at the garage, DJ!